Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal edge into the buckle and pull on the strap too tight. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the straps tight. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water, and remember, never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to look at your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all carrying items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including these electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors and aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 3 restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and 2 in the back, and each is equipped with an empty changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoyed this experience.
Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross-check.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap too tight. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the straps tight. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water, and remember, never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to look at your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Friendly, pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not deplete, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat bag is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all carrying items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking includes these electronic cigarettes is never allowed on any flight. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors and aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has three restrooms.
do we have, Bryce?
Yeah, doors are disarmed.
The doors are verified?
The doors are verified.